The most common question I see when players talk about their training is this hockey specific? There is a problem with that question, and it is fundamentally a big problem. If everyone does the same thing, is that generalized or specified by definition? And what does hockey specific even mean? I think one of the biggest failures of most coaches is failing to answer this question with the utmost clarity.